Thank you. you know what the butterfly cycle is? Show us. Help the chrysalis become butterflies. Are you able to find all the hidden butterflies? The butterfly begins as a small egg. Out from this egg comes a small caterpillar. The caterpillar grows and fattens by eating leaves. There are many types of butterflies throughout the world. There are those with bright colors and those with muted colors. There are those that fly by day and there are those that fly by night. A nest of bees is called a hive. Thousands of bees live in each hive, and all are daughters of the same bee, the queen bee. People have learned to make artificial beehives for bees to live in, to collect the honey they make. The people who take care of the bees and collect the honey are called beekeepers. Why do you think they're wearing those strange outfits? Bees are very important for nature. They pollinate flowers by flying from one to another, and thus they help more plants and flowers grow. Oh no! The hive has filled with smoke. Help the bees! Dress up the beekeepers so they don't get stung by bees. Beetles have 6 legs and a hard shell to protect their wings. There are many different types of beetles. Some live in trees, some on the ground, some in the water. Some beetles can fly very well, while others can't fly very well at all. Fireflies are incredible beetles. They can create light with their body. Did you know that ladybugs are a type of beetle? There are different colors of ladybugs, even some that have no dots. There are some beetles that, when bothered, release an unpleasant substance or even poison. They do this to tell other animals, "Don't eat me, I'm not your dinner." Dung beetles make a ball of poop and roll it into a ball to hide and eat it. They also use these balls to lay their eggs inside to hide them. In addition, the poop serves as food for the larva when they're born. Beetles come from eggs, but at birth, they do not look like beetles. They look more like worms. They're called larvae, and as they get older, they change a lot until they resemble their parent beetles. Do you know which of these insects is a beetle and which is not? Help the dung beetle climb the mountain. Firefly connect the dots and discover the hidden insect. Help the firefly connect the dots and discover the hidden insect. Thank you.